We are at the end of the series, Activate and Energize Your Chakras Through Yoga Abhyas. In today's session, we'll be discussing about Dhyana Virasan and about Sahasrara Chakra. Along with the Dhyana Virasan, I will show you a few preparatory asanas that would aid one for sitting in any meditative posture to sit and meditate comfortably so that the body helps you through the process. As well, these asanas would help you to get into posture of any other asanas also. So I advise you to practice these few asanas daily. I'll be showing you brief, but you practice them minimum 10 counts daily so that it will enhance your flexibility and overall well-being. And coming to Sahasrara Chakra, this is located in the crown region of the head, and the name is such because it's a thousand petal full of effulgence and abode of pure consciousness, highest consciousness, where the union of Shiva and Shakti takes place, where supreme soul and the individual soul unite. It's a state where yogis enjoy blissfulness. The following practices are most useful for preparing the body for the meditation as well any other asana for daily practice. Even these practices are to be followed along with the breath and done as slowly as possible. This is a quick, brief explanation of the series. The purpose of these practices is to purify and balance the chakras, nadis, and facilitate one to experience life to its best, for which regularity is vital. Perform this each clockwise and anti-clockwise and considerable amount of time. Do not strain or stretch too much. Just listen to your body and only do as much as your body permits. Slow and steadily, the flexibility will increase. We have done for the wrist, elbows, shoulders, and then finally we will do the neck. And always remember, the neck should be very gentle. Any exercise with the neck should be very gentle. Now let's prepare ourselves for the Dhyana Virasan. Bend the left leg underneath the right leg so that the left heel is touching the right buttock. Bring the right leg over the top of the bent left leg so that the right heel touches the left buttock. You can either place the hands on both the feet or just one above the other on top of the knee. Spine straight, erect, shoulder relaxed, neck relaxed, and observe your breath. It's an easy and a comfortable asana as well, manages to tone the pelvic and reproductive organs. Enjoy meditating.